One Step Beyond.
Hi everyone, I'm going to show you a short video. Observe carefully, look at the details, like you're a biologist. So, who is this? Is this answer A, Rudy B? Is this answer B, a confused man? Or is this answer C, a blue tit? And just to be clear, this is a little bird. I want you to make a choice, remember it, and I'll get back to it later. This was me when I was 8 years old. And around that age, I started to become fascinated by birds, and especially owls. I dreamt what it would be like to fly through the forest looking for a prey and catching that. And out of this fascination, I started to study biology. And during these studies, I wanted to have the answer on the question, what is it like to be a bird? And one of the things that I found out is that birds live faster. Birds live 10 times faster than we do. For instance, my life cycle takes about 80 years. And in these 80 years, I'm a child, I grow up, I will have children myself once, I get older and older, and then I die. Birds have the same life cycle, only my 80 years is compressed into 8 years. They only get 8 years old. So what are they doing? They do everything 10 times faster. After 1 year, they're getting children. After 3 years, they're in their midlife. And after 8 years, they die. So they live 10 times faster. But their heart is 10 times faster as well. My heart right now is 70 beats per minute, while a bird's heart is about 700 beats a minute. So what I did is I recorded bird song, and I slowed it down into human speed. And if you slow down sound, maybe you know it, it doesn't only get slower, but the frequencies, they drop as well. So if you slow down birdsong by 10 times, it gets into the vocal frequencies of our own voice. And you can sing, imitate the slowed down bird. This is, for instance, a slowed down winter wren. And by 10 times slowing it down, it sounds a bit like this. Well, I started to imitate those slowed down birds, and when I recorded my own voice and I sped it up 10 times, I birdified the recording, the result was exactly like the original. So I went back to the nature park where I recorded the birds, and I played back my own birdified voice. And to my astonishment, the birds responded to me. They started singing to me. They even went flying over my head because they thought it was a bird singing. For me, this was a truly magical thing. I wanted to share this to the world. So I built a birdhouse. In this birdhouse, people can enter, and there's a computer inside. And on this computer are 9 birds. You can choose one bird, then you birdify yourself via webcam and headphones. And then you go outside, and on the left screen, you see the bird singing you chose. On the right screen, you see yourself birdified. And then a duet starts between you and the birds, and the birds in their surroundings as well. Well, more than 1,000 people entered the birdhouse. And what I experienced from their experiences is that we're all longing for the same thing, and that's to feel connected. To feel connected to nature, to feel connected to each other, and to feel connected to life itself. And maybe this connection is the counterbalance to the hyperspeed we're living in, or the counterbalance not to lose ourselves in individuality. We just have to slow down. So in the beginning of this presentation, I asked you, who is this man with a video? And in fact, all answers are true. This man, when he says his name, he would say, I'm Rudy B. If you would see him on the street behaving like this, he's a confused man. And he is a blue tit as well. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to do an experiment with you. I want you to be birdified. If you're lucky, you have headphones under your seat. And what we're going to do, thank you, is we're going to sing like birds. So, if you have a red headphone, you will sing like the gray tit. That's the track under here. And if you have a green headphone, you have the upper track. If you see a sound wave, there will be a bar moving. If you see a sound wave, you just hear the sound and just imitate what you hear. It's a bit like, ooh, ooh, it sounds like this. So imitate what you hear. I'm going to record it, and afterwards we'll see what happens. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for sharing bird consciousness with me. I'm going to birdify the recordings, and after the break, I will get back to you with the results and you sounding like birds. Thank you. So, hi again. As promised, I birdified the recording, and I have to admit that you did an excellent job. Yes. Yeah. First, I'm going to show you the original, one of the two original birds. It's a beautiful one, huh? The blue head, yellow breast. You being a bird. Are you ready? Okay, there we go. So, thanks guys, well done.